Welcome, everybody, and thanks for attending tonight. We're just going to get started in about a minute, so we can still listen to Mr. Bob Marley and get in the mood to talk about sandals.
I wanna jam it with you. We're jamming, jamming, and I hope you like jamming too. And the rules ain't no vow, we can do it anyhow. I and I will see you through. Cause every day we pay the price, we're the living sacrifice. We jam until the jam is through. We jam it. The thing the jamming was the thing of the past. The jamming. And I hope the jam is gonna last. No bullet to stop us now. We need to beg, no, we won't bow. We that can be born our soul. You're the friend of right, that the children must unite. Life is worth much more than gold. We're charming,
charming, charming, charming.
And we're charming in the name of the Lord.
We're charming,
charming, charming, charming.
We're charming right straight.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our continuing series of virtual presentations to delight and inspire you. I have to say, listening to Bob Marley always makes me think of a nice warm beach and a cold beverage. Tonight, it's my great pleasure and honor to introduce to you Giselle Williams, our business development managers with Sandals. Giselle has been our business development rep for 5 years now. She actually comes to us from a little bit of a different path than most of our BDMs in the industry. Giselle actually used to be a financial analyst. And I guess after doing that for a while, she decided with her Jamaican roots, she wanted to do something more about making people happy and getting them to a nice warm beach. So we're so happy that Giselle changed careers and has been our coach and our leader with Sandals, and I want to welcome her and turn it over to her to inspire you all about Sandals.
What a lovely introduction. Thanks so much, Rob. And thank you everyone for giving us a few moments of your evening today. It has been a wild ride the last few months, and I hope that throughout our presentation tonight, I can bring you some warmth from the Caribbean, a little bit of joy, and some hope that, you know, we're going to get through this and something to look forward to, because you definitely want to take that Sandals and Beaches vacation. So before I jump into today's presentation, I definitely welcome all questions that you have. There's a chat box and a question box on your GoToWebinar screen. You just have to type in the questions in that section, and we'll take them all up at the end. Keep in mind your webcams as well as your mics are muted and off, so you don't have to worry about what's going on in your background. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy our presentation today. So today I'll be going over our COVID-19 measures and protocols, because of course that is super important to discuss. And of course, I'm going to be telling you a bit about our resorts, showing you a thing or two, and letting you know about the vacation inclusions that you can expect at your next Sandals and Beaches vacation. But before we jump in, I do want to acknowledge that there is a Canadian government Level 3 travel advisory to avoid non-essential travel at the moment. So today's presentation is more so to dream and see what's out there to plan for your COVID recovery trip once it's safe to travel and once you're comfortable to travel, and how we're going to celebrate some milestone anniversaries and birthdays or just a family reunion, you name it, we can do it all at our resorts. So let's jump right into what our brand is all about. At Sandals and Beaches, we continue to exceed the expectations of our guests, and that's how we earn our stars every year. As a matter of fact, over 40% of our guests actually come back to us every single year for either a couple's getaway or for a family trip. They bring their grandkids, they bring their friends, everybody. And that definitely speaks to the level of satisfaction that you will experience at Sandals and Beaches Resorts. Our company started back in 1981. We are a Jamaican family-owned company till this day since we started. And our company is rooted in these five pillars that you're seeing on your screen. Being a family company, integrity is super important to us. And you see that in the genuine nature of our staff. The service and the warmth of our staff and their smiles is always the best things about our resorts. You can always expect a luxury at every Sandals and Beaches vacation, because that is what true all-inclusive is about, and you will definitely experience that. We strive to always innovate. We did our very first groundbreaking innovations with being the creators of the swim-up pool bar concept that you enjoy at other all-inclusive resorts around the world. And we continue to innovate, bring you new ideas like sky pools in your balconies, swim-up pools, you name it, we're creating it. Service is extremely important to us at all different levels of room categories, whether you're in an entry-level room or butler accommodation, anywhere on the resort, you will experience superb service. And we're definitely a brand that you can trust. Speaking of trust and service, let's take a look at some of our COVID-19 measures that we've put in place to keep you and your family safe on your next vacation with us.
Platinum protocols of cleanliness to give guests even greater peace of mind. For added safety, all staff members are required to wear protective face gear at all times. And from now on, guests will be able to begin their sandals experience before even leaving their house. Guests can check in online at home, which lets them bypass the front desk and go directly to their rooms. Stricter physical distancing protocols have also been put in place in every part of the resort. In addition, all of our spa facilities and sports equipment will be sanitized before and after use with hospital-grade disinfectants. We're also committed to providing a dedicated quality inspection team at each resort. To ensure strict compliance and implementation of these safety protocols, so that our guests can enjoy a 5-star luxury included vacation that's 100% worry-free.
So from that video, you'll see that we really have you covered and have your peace of mind in mind from touchdown to takeoff in our destinations. So that video showed you our 18 touchpoint practice within our platinum protocols of cleanliness. So some important things to highlight and some questions that I do get asked frequently is just to describe the vacation experience. So when you arrive in our destination's airports, we either have a sandals lounge or a desk that is thoroughly sanitized and disinfected every 20 to 30 minutes. There are masks and hand sanitizers available for you to use when you are at the lounge and the desk. We have increased the number of transfer vehicles taking you to your resort. So that means that there's less passengers in the vehicle and that allows for better physical distancing. All of the resort public areas and restaurants are fogged twice daily with FDA-approved sanitization chemicals. Our buffets that we have on resort, and side note, all Sandals Resorts only has a la carte fine dining for dinner. Beaches does have some buffet options for dinner, and there is buffet for breakfast and lunch in addition to a la carte. So where we do have buffet restaurants, those are no longer self-serve. We do have staff manning the buffet stations and sharing out the food for you there. All of our resort areas are open. Nothing has been closed. We've just accommodated for physical distancing as well as frequent cleaning requirements throughout the day. At Beaches Resorts, reservations are now required for our kids camp. The kids camp is open from 9 a.m. to 7:30 p.m. We're doing staggered drop-offs and pickup times from the kids camp to adjust for physical distancing, less crowding, and allowing for additional cleaning of the registration areas in the kids camp. Within your suites and rooms, we do have a 12 cleaning touchpoint practice, where some of the highlights are sanitizing and disinfecting your high touch areas, like the mini bars and coffee and tea stations within your rooms, closet accessories, TV remotes, etc. We do use mattress and pillow protectors, and we do sanitize the air ducts after every guest checks out, right before the next guest checks in. Inside of your bathrooms, we do have a 9 cleaning touchpoint practice, where the floors are swept, steamed, and sanitized every single day. We use electrical aerosol sprayers for advanced cleaning with hospital-grade disinfectants for areas like your sink, your tub, your shower, the water closet, etc. We have a UV LED blacklight that is used as part of our triple check verification system to validate the cleanliness in your room as well as your bathroom once housekeeping has done sanitizing everything. To top it all off, we do have a safety seal that's on the outside of your door, so you know that you're the first person entering your rooms when you have checked into our resorts. So in the handout section on your GoToWebinar screen, you will see 2 handouts that covers all of the platinum protocols of cleanliness at Sandals and at Beaches Resorts. So feel free to download those and refer to it if you have any questions. And you can also type it in the question box. We'll take it up at the end if you have any questions regarding our COVID protocols. And of course, you can always ask your Expedia agent those specific questions that are unique to you. So from these highlights, you saw that we really want to give you a peace of mind, not only with the cleanliness of our resorts, but we also have very flexible payment cancellation as well as rebooking policies that will specifically help you during this time as well. So your Expedia agent will definitely be able to give you further details on these touchpoint practices that are most important to you. So let's jump in and meet our brands. We have two main brands in our all-inclusive resorts. We have Sandals, which is for adult couples only. It's all 18 plus, super romantic resorts. Yes, you can go with your adult daughter, your friend, your sister, your brother, you name it. However, please keep in mind that every single room at Sandals has only one king-size bed, and the resort is made for lovers. So it is a super romantic environment. So out of Sandals was born Beaches Resorts. It was created for families. It really does cater to everybody, whether you're traveling with little ones, teenagers, going by yourself, or with a group of girlfriends. We cater to everyone, and it's super fun, and the same luxury standards and inclusions that you have at Sandals, you can expect it at Beaches. We have exclusive partnerships with brand names like Sesame Street, Crayola, and Xbox. And Beaches is definitely a great location for your multi-generational travel, as well as family reunions. So those of you attending today, I'm very interested to know, who will you be traveling with? I'm going to put up a poll on my screen, well, on your screen right now. Oops, I clicked it too soon. All right. In the question box, just let me know who you guys will be traveling with. Are you traveling with your significant other? Are you traveling with your family? Or is it just going to be yourself? Let me know. We definitely have something to cater to everybody. We're located in the English-speaking islands that you're seeing on your screen. We're in Jamaica, we're in St. Lucia, Antigua, Barbados, Bahamas, Grenada, and Turks and Caicos. It's really easy to get to all of our destinations right from Toronto Pearson Airport. We have direct flights on Air Canada as well as WestJet taking you straight to the islands. The longest flight time is about 5 hours going over to the Eastern Caribbean, and the shortest flight time is about 3 hours. So it's a nice quick trip to get to all 16 of our resorts. Right now, since the pandemic, we have 12 of our 16 Sandals and Beaches that have reopened, and the rest are set for staggered reopenings up within the next few months. All right, so I have another poll question. I'm interested to know, what is your favorite thing to do on vacation? Just click your screen right now. Do you enjoy going to the spa? That's definitely my favorite thing, and our spa is to die for. Do you like to get outside the resort and explore the destination? All of our countries that we're in is super interesting, so fun, rich in culture, history, has amazing food, and I can tell you that as a Jamaican. Do you like to just relax on the beach, take your book, go read, listen to music, just walk on the beach? Or are you a golfer? We have great golf courses. I'll show you some as well. Let me know what you're into. I'll give a few more seconds. All right. So this is really good news. I see that almost half of you like to just relax on the beach. You'd be happy to know that our resorts are on some of the absolute best beaches in the Caribbean, all different types, shapes, sizes. So there's a lot for you to really explore. Next up, we have people who love to explore the destination. As I mentioned, our islands are so rich in culture, adventure. There's lots of waterfalls. If you're into hiking, you can do that. If you just want to drive and explore the food, there's lots to do. Not many of you are spa lovers like myself, but it's okay. I won't take it to heart. So let's keep going. One second here. Alrighty, so let's jump in and find out what you can expect at your next Sandals or Beaches luxury vacation. Your transfers are always included when you book a vacation with your Expedia agent to Sandals and Beaches Resorts. We do have your complimentary shuttle bus style transfer. That's your default transfer. And then your higher level room categories do come with complimentary private transfers. You can either get a Rolls Royce transfer, a Mercedes Benz, a BMW, or similar type of luxury vehicle. So if the transfers are important to you, let your Expedia agent know, and they will be able to let you know the room categories that qualify for these elevated private transfers. Water sports is included and unlimited at our resorts. Other resorts limit you to an hour per day, where there's no limit for the water sports that you can do, whether it's per day or per stay. It's all truly unlimited. My favorite part of water sports is snorkeling. We actually take you out on a dive boat to a coral reef, so you're seeing real aquatic Caribbean life instead of just people's feet on the beach. Kayaking is also a lot of fun. You really can go far out and explore, and don't worry, it is super safe. Our water sports team is keeping an eye on you. Hobie Cat sailing is included. If you already know how to sail, you can take your boat out and just enjoy the waters. If you don't know how to sail, our water sports team will either take you out or teach you. Kneeboarding's including paddleboard, windsurfing, water skiing. The list is really endless. So definitely think about which water sports you want to do on your vacation. Let your Expedia agent know, and they'll match you up with the best Sandals or Beaches resorts to accommodate that. If you are a certified diver, you actually do get unlimited diving throughout your stay. So you either get 1 2-tank dive, so that's a much longer dive time, or you get 2 1-tank dives per day. So lots of fun. If you are not already certified, every Sandals and Beaches is a PADI certified dive operation. We've done over 100,000 certifications throughout our existence. So definitely take your next diving lesson with us, and it's valid everywhere in the world. In terms of land sports, we also have a lot to offer. If you're into basketball, we have that. Beach volleyball, pool, croquet, bocce ball, tennis, and we have the hottest sport out right now, which is pickleball. A lot of Canadians, especially, and Americans too, are definitely into pickleball, and we have pickleball courts at a lot of our resorts. If you want to do a pickleball tournament, let your Expedia agent know. We are definitely pros at hosting these tournaments or any other kind of sports tournament. It will be good for us to host your group there with us. In terms of entertainment, there's a lot to do on resort. We are by no means your spring break type of vibe, but we do have a lot to keep you entertained throughout the day and at nighttime. There is organized events at the pool, outside of the pool, throughout the day. And at nighttime, the resorts really do come to life again with our speakeasy bar that's set in the Prohibition era style at Sandals Ochi in Jamaica. We have beach parties at every single one of our resorts. Chocolate nights, island nights. Every resort has a pub if you're into that. And we have lots of bars to keep you entertained. If you're thinking of eloping, having a destination wedding, or renewing your vows, we are definitely the best choice for you. We are the industry leaders in love and romance travel. Your wedding is complimentary when you stay with us for 3 nights or more. For your vow renewals, bring 4 other rooms and your vow renewal is free. We have no packages and themes. Our weddings and vow renewals are completely customizable to your taste as well as price preference. The possibilities for love and romance is really endless at our properties. So speaking of golf, I know only 5% of you said you like to vacation and golf. If you're a golfer here, you definitely will love our course options. All of your green fees and transfers are covered, and it is unlimited when you're staying at one of our resorts that offer golf. So our 4 courses and 3 islands, we'll start with Great Exuma at Sandals Emerald Bay. We have a Greg Norman designed 18-hole championship golf course that's consistently regarded as one of the best in the Caribbean by Travel and Leisure Golf magazine. It is an amazing course with stunning views of the Caribbean Sea. Believe me, this photo does it absolutely no justice. Next up in Jamaica, we have our Sandals Golf and Country Club in Ocho Rios. Our 3 resorts in Ocho Rios does have full access, unlimited green fees and transfers to this golf course. It is a stunning 18-hole course that is 700 feet above the sea level. So you have amazing views of the Caribbean Sea, as well as the beautiful foliage local to Jamaica while you're golfing. What's really cool about this golf course is we even have a complimentary kids clinic every Wednesday, so you can get your little ones involved in golf too. Over in St. Lucia, we have two golf courses. We have a 9-hole course that's right on property at Sandals La Talk. And we have St. Lucia's only 18-hole golf course, which is about 5 to 15 minutes away from our three resorts there, where it's an 18-hole championship golf course that is also under renovations to turn it into a Greg Norman design course. So even though we have a lot of inclusions to offer you, we do have other options that are additional that definitely add that special touch to your vacation. You can do a private candlelight dinner, surprise your loved one with a stunning dinner on the beach or in one of our garden gazebos, where you're tended to by your personal butler for the entire dinner, a lovely bottle of champagne, surf and turf meal if that's what you want. It's definitely a great way to cap off your vacation. You can purchase our Live Plus event add-ons. That's our luxury included Vacation Plus events that focuses on different areas of interest like culture, sports, music, arts. Throughout the years, we have many different events. For example, every year in December in Negril in Jamaica, there is the Reggae Marathon. So if anybody here is a runner and you want to incorporate that in your vacation to spice it up a little bit, we can purchase some entry for you into the Reggae Marathon, and we have events surrounding that too. So there's really a lot that you can do with your vacation with us outside of your traditional all-inclusive lay on the beach. And of course, my favorite thing to do is go to the spa. Whether you are going solo or with your partner, or if you're introducing the little ones into the spa life, you definitely have a lot of options when it comes to Sandals and Beaches Resorts and our Red Lane Spa, and it is 100% worth the spend. Believe me, I have done every single spa treatment on our spa menu. And then, of course, for those of you who like to get off the resort and explore the destination, there's a lot that you can do with our Island Roots Tour Company. If you're into chasing waterfalls, you can do that in Grenada or Jamaica. If you want to experience local living, we have cooking classes in Jamaica. And we have our private and bespoke collection too, where any of these excursions, if you want it just for you and your party, we are able to curate that for you. And we also have our bespoke collections, where if you wanted to mix and match a few of our excursions and have a whole day of activities, we can do that just for you and your party. Or if you wanted to do something completely different and out the box, whatever you can dream of, we'll do our best to make it happen. So I have a cute little video for you showing you one of our private excursions in Jamaica, one of my favorites. It's our mini roots tour, and I will let the video do the talking. Jamaica is just such a beautiful country. If you go, you have to purchase this mini roots excursion. It is so worth it. You have a different options of whether you want to go check out Negril, check out Ocho Rios, check out Portland. It's just so much to see, smell, taste. You really get a true feeling of Jamaica with this excursion. So let's talk about something else that gets me really excited about Sandals and Beaches Resorts. Our five-star global gourmet dining program is really an amazing dining experience that gives you a farm-to-table food sourcing that ensures that the produce used throughout our resorts is of the highest quality and has the shortest transit times from the farm to your plate. So this means that the produce retains the best flavor and is as fresh as it can be when it's placed right in front of you. What's really cool is that 90% of our Sandals and Beaches produce needs in Jamaica is actually harvested and purchased from local farmers right there on the island. So we're also giving back to our beautiful destinations. I want to give you a peek for yourself at our global culinary journey that you will experience at Sandals and Beaches Resorts right in the lap of luxury.
Let the only five-star luxury included resorts dazzle you with a journey of culinary excellence that spans 21 cuisines across five continents. We call it Five Star Global Gourmet. Unrivaled in taste, originality, and presentation, Sandals offers up to 16 restaurants per resort. And since it's included and unlimited, you can dine whenever and wherever you like, all day, every day.
I wish that I could like pass out samples of our food to you right now. I promise you, the food is absolutely phenomenal. When I first started with the company 5 years ago, my training was actually in Grenada, at Sandals Grenada. I spent 7 weeks on property and I never got tired of the food. That's how amazing our food is, and that's how much variety that you get at your Sandals and Beaches vacation. Imagine having up to 16 restaurants at one resort. You don't have enough time for that. So we got to book those 10-night vacations, 2-week vacations, for you to really enjoy all that we have to offer. Personally, I love going to St. Lucia because we have 3 resorts there with full exchange privileges, and that's 21 different restaurants for you to try, and it has all of our different types of cuisine. So you definitely want to do your 10 to 14 night stays in St. Lucia or even in Jamaica, where you can check out all the different Sandals resorts that we have. So that video was super impressive, but something to me that's very, very, very important and even more impressive is our culinary concierge. All of our resorts cater to any and every dietary restriction and requirement, whether it's a lifestyle choice or for health reasons, we have you covered. So if you practice a kosher or halal diet, even a vegan diet, we have you covered. Celiac disease, Crohn's disease, if you just don't like vegetables, if you just don't like meat, we have you covered. There's definitely something for everybody. So this is another thing that I'll need you to really give a full list to your Expedia agent at least a month before you travel to us, so they can let us know what to expect for your stay, and everything will be ready for you when you arrive at the resorts. All right, so we're going to take a quick trip through our resorts, and I have 2 very special ones to show you, 2 of my absolute favorites. I'm going to show you them in Jamaica because it's where I'm from, so, you know, slightly biased, but not really. It's one of the best islands in the Caribbean. We are in 4 different tourist regions of Jamaica. We're in the White House area, which is at the bottom left corner of the map. We are also in Negril, Montego Bay, and Ocho Rios. The resort that we're going to be seeing right now is actually Sandals South Coast. It's one of my favorite resorts of all time, pretty much. There are 372 guest rooms at this resort. The resort is sprawled out on 50 acres of land. So only you and 742 other guests are enjoying all of this space. It is absolutely stunning, this resort. Lots of flora and fauna, and we're actually situated within a 500-acre nature preserve. So you're getting a real authentic rural experience of Jamaica staying at Sandals South Coast. You have your BMW private transfer. That's for your overwater bungalow guests staying at Sandals South Coast. And of course, our standard champagne and cold lemongrass antibacterial towels to cool you down from your transfer drive to the resort. This is our lobby here that you are not going to spend any time in if you travel towards the end of this year, because you would have checked in prior to your arrival. So just through the lobby, you have our main pool, which is super huge. Lots of space for you to safely physical distance with just you and your honey while still getting your tan and soaking in that beautiful Jamaican sun. So remember I said how much I love dining at our resorts? I'm going to take you over to the Jerk Shack, which is where you'll get some authentic Jamaican jerk cuisine in a true open-air beachfront restaurant. Absolutely stunning, absolutely delicious. This virtual tour was recorded prior to the pandemic. So since the pandemic, we have even reduced the capacity of this restaurant and put some seating on the beach. But as you can see, our resorts were already built for social distancing. We like to call it privacy. So you can really enjoy just you and your partner at Sandals Resorts. In this blue building right here behind us is our Italian Village, one of our three room blocks. And we're going to go in there quickly and check out the Italian beachfront one-bedroom butler suite. This could be your suite to de-stress and recuperate after these crazy 10 months that we've just experienced. True beachfront living. Every single room in these three blocks at this resort are all beachfront. This room does come with a butler so they can set up all your meals and in-room dining if you really want to just chill out with your loved one. Inside, you will see our very well-appointed living room area that is in a stunning modern contemporary but still Caribbean design. All of our accommodations are different. It's not a cookie cutter resort where they all look the same, and all the resorts look different as well. So if you go to a Sandals in Jamaica, it's going to be different from a Sandals in St. Lucia or the Barbados Sandals. They all have their different personalities. Up top here above the TV, that is our air ducts that are sanitized after every guest checks out to make sure there's no germs lingering around. All of our furnishings are custom made mahogany solid wood furnishings that are local to our destinations. So you're really getting true local living, but still super stylish, super luxurious. All of our beds, as I mentioned, at Sandals are only king size beds. Of course, you have your smart TV, stunning furnishings, not many touch points to begin with. So you don't have to worry about much areas for the virus to live on. Inside of our bathrooms, we really do have spa style accommodations for your bathrooms, because that's important too. We have your walk-in shower with rain shower head, your oversized soaking tub for two. So being a BDM for Sandals, I have to go to the resorts and I have to check it out and do market research so I can come back and tell you all about it from my firsthand experience. Your Expedia agents do get that privilege too. I love taking them down to the resort. So they really do know what they're talking about when they're sharing their experience and helping you make your dream vacation come true. These soaking tubs are so huge that it really is for two people. I'm only 5'2". I can't go in it by myself because I do slide under. So this is a great romantic element to add to your next vacation. And believe it or not, they fill up in 5 minutes flat. I timed it myself, so you don't have to wait a long time. Your water is still really warm when you're ready to jump in. So that is Sandals South Coast. We actually did a lot of work on this resort in the last few months during the pandemic, and we reopened our brand new Rondeval Village and our fully renovated Dutch Village. I have a really cool video to show you. I really hope that you guys make a reservation for one of these and be one of the first ones to enjoy this accommodation. Let us take a look. That was just so peaceful, and I'm sure we all needed that moment of calm waters and nature that we heard for a few seconds at the end. I can't wait to go down to Sandals South Coast myself and check out our renovations, because that video, I really, really want to check it out. So definitely won't be disappointed if you book that accommodation, whether it is the Dutch Village with the renovated swim-up suites and rooms, or even the Rondeval rooms, so stunning. Your Expedia agent will definitely be happy to tell you more about it. All right, and next up, we are going to check out our beaches resort. We have two beaches in Jamaica, in Negril and Ocho Rios, and we have one in Turks and Caicos. So the one I'm showing you today is probably my favorite beaches resort. That is Beaches Negril. I love our furry friends, our Sesame Street characters. So much fun. This is where you enter at Beaches Negril. When you head up here, this is our lobby and waiting area that it used to be, but now in the pandemic era, you're going straight to your room because you would have done your online check-in. So similar to Sandals, you are greeted with that nice cold lemongrass scented towel, but instead of champagne, you're greeted with fruit punch because kids. This resort has 185 rooms sitting on 20 acres of land. So a lot of space for you to enjoy. There's 11 restaurants and 6 bars, so you're definitely not running out of food options here either. I want to take you to one of my favorite areas of the resort. I don't know if you remember, but I did mention earlier on in the presentation that we have great exclusive brand partnerships, Xbox being one of them. Every single Beaches resort has an Xbox lounge where your kids and your kids at heart can really enjoy playing the latest Xbox games like Minecraft. There's racing games, there's Xbox Kinect, and our Beaches kids do get to test out Xbox games before they hit the market as well. So really cool exclusive features for our Xbox lounge. We have lots of swimming pool options for everybody to enjoy. One of the cutest ones ever is our little kids pool. It's a wading pool for our little toddlers with cute little furnishings just for them. If you are not able to take your kids, you can drop them off at the kids camp, and our kids camp staff will make sure they're having a lot of fun, or you can take them on your own too. let's check out one of our dining options here at Beaches Negril, which is Soy Sushi Bar. This is one of our 11 restaurants that you can enjoy at Beaches. I absolutely love the sushi at every single one of our Sandals and Beaches Resorts. All of the fish is caught fresh every single day, so you can really enjoy fresh fish right from the Caribbean. The sushi really does rival sushi restaurants that you'll have right here in the GTA, and I promise you, you'll thoroughly enjoy it. There's stunning dining on the inside for all of our restaurants, and if al fresco dining is more your thing, we have cute little family pods that you can enjoy with just you and the little ones that you traveled with. Another really cool thing about our dining program is you're not limited to what you eat and how much you eat it. So what me and my colleagues like to do when we go down to the resorts is we'll stop at the sushi restaurant for our appetizers, and then we'll go over to Butch's Steak and Seafood to have some really good surf and turf. And then maybe we want some jerk chicken, so then we'll head over to the Jerk Shack before heading out for dessert. So you can really dine around and enjoy your experience. Beaches Negril is on the world famous 7 Mile Beach, so I have to take you there. Right now you're looking at one of the most stunning beaches in the Caribbean. It's on 7 long miles of super soft white sand and some of the most beautiful calm waters that you'll ever see. All of our beaches that we're on are very swimmable, so if you're into swimming in the beach, our resorts are the one for you. Your kids are even spoiled because a water park has very beautiful views of the Caribbean Sea and the beach. Let's check them out. Every single water park at all of our, every single beaches resorts has its own water park filled with lots of slides. You're looking at the slides for the little ones to enjoy, whether they go with the kids camp or if you take them on their own. We even have a lazy river here at Beaches Negril, which is a lot of fun. It goes all throughout the water park, so you get to sit back with a pina colada in your hand or a strawberry daiquiri if that's what you're into. There's a splash pad as well, which is a lot of fun to walk across. We do also have a really, really cute swim up soda bar that's just for the kids. No alcohol there, of course. And we have really fun water slides nestled in the trees for your bigger kids and kids at heart to enjoy. So let's head back down the beach. I want to show you one of our two bedroom options for those of you who are traveling with a bigger size family, or maybe even the multi-generational trip. We're going to go over and check out our tropical beachfront two bedroom Grand Butler family suite. So this room has lots of space for everyone to have their own little slice of heaven. Our first bedroom we're looking at has a king size bed. It does have a private bathroom for itself in this bedroom area, backlit vanities, because, you know, ladies, we have to be cute all the time. We even have a pull-out sofa here and a patio that is true beachfront. There's no buildings blocking your view of the beautiful beach. For this room here. In the middle, you have a second patio to enjoy, still beachfront, no buildings blocking your view of the sea, a single sleeper chair, as well as a pull-out trundle bed. Now, this room here that you're looking at sleeps three people. You don't have to lift a finger for yourself. Our housekeeping turndown service comes in the evening and transforms everything into sleeping arrangements for everyone that's super comfortable. The middle area, or the living room or the second bedroom, does have its own washroom as well. So now we've seen two washrooms, one bedroom, two patios, and a living area that doubles as another sleeping space. Your second official bedroom in this accommodation has two double beds, as well as a single sleeper chair and its own patio too. So remember, your turndown service comes in, sets up everything so that you are ready to go to sleep after you've had such a long, fun day. And then we have our third bathroom in this accommodation. So lots of space for everybody to really enjoy that multi-generational trip. Or maybe you have four kids, five kids, six kids. There's lots of space at all three of our beaches resorts for you to enjoy. So I know that travel is on everyone's mind right now. You know, people are moving from dreaming about traveling to actually starting to book their next vacation. I want to thank you guys for taking the first step in making your luxury vacation dreams a reality by spending time with me as well as your Expedia agents this evening. Remember that you can actually book up to 4 years out. So I want you guys to dream and plan now for travel up to 2025. Your Expedia agent is there and ready and excited to book that dream vacation for you. And as a thank you for attending tonight's presentation, I want to give you a gift of spa on me. I want you to try it out. Or if you're not into the spa, I do have other gifts in mind. You can get a resort credit combo with spa, private candlelight dinner, and Photoshop credit. Our photographers on resort are absolutely phenomenal. So you definitely want to commemorate that next vacation post-pandemic. If you're not into those things, you can get a catamaran cruise or a scuba diving certification. So how you get this is step one, you call your Expedia agent, and step two, secure a booking within 14 days from today. You don't have to travel right away. You can travel up until the end of next year, and then you get one of these free gifts from me to you for attending today. So remember, we do have very flexible cancellation and revision policies. Your Expedia travel agent will definitely go through that with you and address any concerns that you have. I will be going in the question box right now to see what questions you have. All right, so I'm seeing that a lot of people are here traveling with their significant other. Is there a sunset cruise? Jeffrey Bellis asked this question. And of course, we do have sunset cruises available through Island Routes, as well as sometimes it is a promo for booking our resort. So your Expedia agent will definitely keep an eye on that for you. Okay, so I have a question about the pools in the Rondeval Village at South Coast. Are they just for the guests in those rooms, or can anyone swim in the pool portion there? So technically, yes, those pools are actually public pools, but the way that we construct the resort, it feels very private. So I've actually never ever seen guests who are not staying in those accommodations at the other resorts using those pools. So yes, while other guests do have access to it, the access is kind of hidden, so they don't really know. So if you do choose to stay in those rondeavals, it is really private for you to enjoy and it never gets crowded. I have another question here. Can you go from beaches to sandals, as well as being able to go to beaches from sandals? So in terms of exchange privileges between the two, kids are not allowed to go to sandals. But if you're staying at, let's say, sandals and a grill with your, sorry, beaches and a grill with your kids, yes, you can go have a romantic dinner, just you and your partner over at beaches and a grill. Your Expedia agent will help you to organize that during your stay. I have another question. If we have our own travel agent, do we still get your gifts? So in order to get one of these gifts from tonight, you do have to book with an Expedia Cruise Ship Center agent that's in one of these three Mississauga offices. I did get asked about COVID testing for returning to Canada. We do have labs in place in our destinations to facilitate for the COVID PCR testing. So your Expedia agent will help you to figure out how to go about getting that as seamlessly as possible with as little interruption to your vacation. Another question, do the gifts apply if going to Barbados? We're thinking of going, of course. So the gifts actually do apply to all of our resorts. Your Expedia agent will be able to let you know the specifics based on what you're thinking of doing. So there are blackout dates that apply, as well as the travel period. As I mentioned, it's up to the end of next year. So your Expedia agent has all the information. Just reach out to them by email or phone call, and they'll be able to let you know specifics. Is there an anniversary package? I love this question. Of course there is. Being leaders in romance, of course we have to have honeymoon and anniversary packages. So even better than a package for your anniversary, if you're traveling to one of our Sandals or Beaches resort within 30 days of your wedding anniversary, you actually qualify to get one free night if you're staying 6 nights or more in a club or butler accommodation. So that's a huge savings, and that's a huge wedding anniversary gift from us to you. Does anybody else have any questions? Where do we get info on Sandals Barbados? Your travel agent at Expedia has all the information on Sandals Barbados. We do have a virtual tour for that as well, but in the interest of time, we can't show all the resorts. We'll be here for the rest of the night. So your Expedia agent can take you on your own personal virtual tour of Sandals Barbados or any other resort and answer all the specific questions that you have on it. All right, so if there are no other questions for me today, I want to invite Lisa. There you go.
There I go. Great. Hi, all. First of all, I'd really like to take this opportunity to thank Giselle for a wonderful presentation and tour of some of the most amazing resorts in the world. And on behalf of the three Mississauga Expedia Cruises location, I would also like to thank each of you for allowing us to help you start dreaming of that next getaway where every aspect is carefully curated. I don't know what else you could potentially ask for. It's there. But what I'd like to also say is that as your travel consultants, we understand the ever-changing landscape of that global pandemic that we are all going through, and that has really caused a rapid, sometimes daily shift in the state of travel. We've been really excited up to about a week ago to get a few steps forward, only to be met with a few steps back, especially with this PCR situation. But you've got to remember that in our industry, travel has always been intended as a source for good, and our intention and responsibility has and will always be to have your best interests at heart. So we will be there to help guide you through the situations that we are going through and understanding rules and regulations. And when that time is right for you, as Giselle said, your next vacation experience should be one for the books, one that creates memories that will last a lifetime in the perfect destination, and more importantly, at the perfect price. You will get exactly what you've paid for and beyond at these locations. So what we truly hope to do is to keep you inspired for the future and share our mutual passion for the light that travel brings into our lives. And I know I can't wait to start traveling again myself. So we would like to thank you as well for shopping locally with us, and know that we will be here when you're ready to start exploring again. So thank you very much for this evening. For those of you who already have an Expedia Cruises consultant, we'll be reaching out to you just to sort of get your feedback on what you saw tonight, and hopefully start to help you think about those future travels. And for those of you who have joined us who are not with our Expedia Cruises family, we will reach out to you as well to see how we could potentially help you in your dream planning. So again, thank you, Giselle. Thank you to the three Mississauga Expedia Cruises offices. And also thank you to our guests for joining us this evening. Have a good evening, everyone.
Good night.